Example 9.11, evaluate integral 0 to pi by 2 cos theta d theta divided by 1 plus sin theta 2 plus into sin theta. So, first one, the given integration, let us consider to I integral of 0 to pi by 2 into cos theta into d theta, the whole divided by 1 plus sin theta into 2 times of into sin theta. Okay, one. So, for that integration integrate by the substitution method only by using it. So, by using substitution method. By using substitution method. So, put 1 plus sin theta is equal to u. Okay, 1 plus sin theta is equal to u. So, differentiate with respect to theta. Differentiate with respect to theta. So, du divided by d theta is equal to 1 with respect to theta is going to 0. So, 0 plus sin theta differentiate with respect to theta is equal to cos theta. So, denominator term d theta is going to multiply right side. Du is equal to cos theta into d theta. Du is equal to cos theta into d theta. Next one, replace the limit value. So, x that is theta is equal to 0, which implies that u is equal to 1 plus sin 0 is equal to, why? Because theta is equal to 0. So, now replace theta is equal to 0, the value of this one is 1 plus 0 is equal to 1. Next, theta is equal to pi by 2. So, theta is equal to pi by 2, which implies u is equal to 1 plus sin pi by 2 is equal to 1 plus sin pi by 2 is equal to 1 is equal to 2. Okay, so therefore the given it, so therefore the limit value theta, next one u, theta is equal to 0, theta is equal to pi by 2, so u is equal to 1, u is equal to 2, that is the change of the limit. So next one, therefore integral of 0 to pi by 2 cos theta d theta the whole divided by 1 plus sin theta, next one 2 plus sin theta. So now change the smallest term of the denominator term, changes to smallest value, cos theta d theta whole divided by 1 plus sin theta, 1 plus sin theta, 2 is going to 1 plus sin theta, that is the small change for this steps, 1 plus sin theta. Okay, so now apply the value is integral of, so 0 is going to 1 is equal to 1, next pi by 2 is equal to 2 is equal to 2, the numerator sin theta cos theta d theta, so cos theta d theta is equal to u, so du divided by this one fully cancel the u. Okay, next one 1 plus u into du. Okay, one. Right. Next, that is equal to integral of 1 to 2 into 1 divided by u into 1 plus u into du. Okay, one. Next value is equal to integral of 1 to 2 into u. This one 1. So 1 plus u minus u. Okay, one. Plus u minus u. So, u into 1 plus u into du. Okay. So, split up the integral value of the numerator. So, integral of 1 to 2, 1 plus u divided by u into 1 plus u. First integral value. Next to minus, for that minus. So, minus integral of into u divided by u into 1 plus u into du, that is split up value. இது கொஞ்சம் கவனிச்சுப்பா. So இங்க நம்ம கிட்ட ஒண்ணுங்கிற ஒரே ஒரு நம்பர் இருக்கும். இந்த நம்பர் நம்ம எப்படி சேஞ்ச் பண்ணிருக்கோம்னா, இந்த பிளேஸ்ல 1 plus plus u minus u கொடுத்துருக்கோம். ஓகேவா, அதை மட்டும் நல்லா அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் பண்ணுங்க. 1 plus u plus u minus, so plus u minus u நம்ம கொடுத்துருக்கோம். இதை ஸ்பிட் அப் பண்ணிக்கிறேன் ரைட். So this one cancel, next this one is also cancel, is equal to integral of 1 to 2, integral of 1 to 2, 1 by u into du minus integral of 1 to 2 into 1 by 1 plus u into du. So that is equal to numerator differentiate panni denominator kadacha numerator ku nama enna pannu denominator ku log enna denominator differentiate panni numerator kadacha denominator ku log eduthukalam. So that is log of into u limit 1 to 2. Next one minus log of into 1 plus u limit 1 to 2. This is also denominator is going to differentiate, we get the numerator value. So taking the denominator log value, first one upper limit, second one lower limit, is equal to log of into 2 minus log of into 1, that is the upper limit. Next to lower limit, next to minus of into log of into upper limit means 2 plus 1, lower limit means log of into 1 plus 1. Okay, so that is equal to log 2 minus log 1 minus log 3 minus log 2. Okay, ma? So next one, so that is equal to log 2. So this is log 2. Log 2, log 2, cancel. So this one, log 2, log 2. This is not. So this one inside the multiplication minus value. Next one minus minus plus. So log 2. Okay? Log 2. So this one first log 2, this one second log 2. So log of 2, 2 times log of 2 minus log 1. So log 1 is going to fully 0. Why because the formula of the value log 1 is equal to 0 minus log 3. So that is equal to 2 times of into log 2 minus log of into 3. That is equal to log of 2 the whole square minus log of 3. That is equal to log 4 minus log 3. Okay, ma? That is the form of log m minus log n. So that is equal to formula. That is the formula since log m minus log n is equal to log m by n. That is the formula. So log of into m means 4, n means 3. So that is called 4 by 3. We get the solution of 9.11. So in the ஒரே ஒரு ஸ்டெப்ஸ் மட்டும் கொஞ்சம் நல்லா கவனிச்சிருங்க எல்லாருமே. இங்க இருக்கிற 1 1 பிளஸ் யூ மைனஸ் யூ பிளஸ் யூங்கிற கான்செப்ட் மட்டும் கொஞ்சம் இந்த இடத்துல நீங்க அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் பண்ணி ஆகணும். நெக்ஸ்ட் எல்லாமே ஈஸி தான். எப்பயுமே டினாமினேட்டர் நம்ம டிஃபரன்ஷியேட் பண்றப்ப டினாமினேட்டர் டிஃபரன்ஷியேட் பண்றப்ப நியூமினேட்டர் கிடைச்சா டினாமினேட்டருக்கு லாக் எடுத்துக்கணும். தட் இஸ் த இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் பாயிண்ட்.